For two centuries, the Shauna Corporation has used borrowed futuristic technologies to provide Traveller, Python, CG, Skyrim, and bikini videos for the subscribers of this YouTube station.
I always like coming here. I feel so small when I run up to the front door here. And with the special edition, you can see forever.
I need to do some shopping. You can tag along if you wish.
Like, I can see forever when I look across
well,
the map.
If you insist.
On a clear day.
Talk later.
I can see, you know, Dragon's Reach. All detailed and everything. It's kind of cool.
Sky above. Voice within.
Arngeir. Anyway, I came here to see if you knew of any other words.
Give me your map and I will show you where its echo can be found. Wind, guide you.
Autumn Watch Tower. I don't think I've gone there before.
Dovahkiin.
I like how they shake the ground. So I'm just racing around with this boat now. Went from Iverstead back to the Rift. So now we're headed back to Riften. Using, what mod is that? Realistic boat travel? I don't know why somebody keeps making that noise behind me. Like they're unequipping an outfit. Could be a loose screw in the game because I'm ripping out mods mid playthrough. So every once in a while someone behind me makes that noise like they're stripping their clothes and I turn around and they're still wearing the same clothes they've always been wearing. It only happens when I'm turned around that I can't see what they're doing. I thought I bought this house, but no, it's not mine.
Yes? Shall we continue?
I have no Thane anything in Riften. I am nobody in Riften. Nobody trusts me. There's no free stuff. I can just walk into people's houses and take their stuff. No, that hasn't happened yet in the Rift. So I don't know what started it, but a few days ago I started updating all my software, all of it. So I guess all of it's been happening around the same time too. It's weird. I'll update a program. Then that reminds me of another program I have.
Don't mind if you do.
So I go on the internet. Sure enough, that program has an update. She's already settled up. So then I install that program. Which reminds me of another program I have, and sure enough, it has an update. So all my writing apps, my 3D modeling apps, my drawing apps, my, what else? What did I... The only app I haven't updated since 2006 is Python. And I want to update it. I want to try out the brand new Python 3.10, but it's not available yet. I'm an unknown person as far as Python goes. I'm not on anyone's favorite list, so I'd have to suffer through 3.9. I don't want to use Python 3.9. I want to use Python 3.10. So it might be another few months before I can get that version. Unless I know a professor, or I'm working as a developer for some company. But in the meantime, I'm still using classic
Python.
It's so nice
to just talk a little, you and I.
Which works.
I was just thinking,
it just
would
works.
You be interested if I told you a little about myself? What do you think of the Temple of Mara in Riften? I know it's supposed to be a temple of love, the place where people get married, but
oh, she's hinting at getting married.
It really isn't a very romantic place, though, is it? I mean, a dirty wooden temple. On the other hand, marriage in Skyrim.
I'm just fast-forwarding through her stuff.
I mean,
she reminded me that I need to put on the amulet of Mara.
You put it on as kind. Hey, I'm wearing it. Maybe I don't fit in Skyrim. Really? If I want,
because I want to marry somebody. I just don't know who yet.
Something I can.
So I'm wearing the amulet of Mara. In case I bump into somebody and they say, an amulet of Mara? Surprising. Yeah. You're not married? Surprising. Yeah, that kind of thing. I hate running when I'm encumbered. I can barely move. Coming through, coming
Good
through.
To see you.
Okay, I got his thing.
Thank you. Here, this is for you.
So that's all I've been doing the last few days is,
How
gathering.
Can I argue with that?
Gathering stolen items for everybody and just returning them to get my monies. He gave me steel plate boots. Now I can barely move. My stamina is going down the drain. It's raining. I'm freezing. I'm carrying way too much stuff. I'm just asking for getting some sort of a disease. Let's see if I can get my stamina to return. I probably stand near a warm fire. Here we go. Now my stamina is coming back.
Drink up, my boy. Drink to those who have fallen. May their souls find their way to Sovngarde.
Take it easy. If you've got the coin, you're welcome here. Otherwise, hit the road. Come back and see us again.
And drink up.
Yes, Father.
So I finally got all the plugins installed for Vegas Pro. At least the plugins that come with. What are you doing with Lydia's voice?
Until next time.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess. You've done well.
I don't have RDO installed, so I can't just change NPC's voices and have them still work. So for them to work in my game, I have to leave their voices alone and they just use the voice they came with. Otherwise they won't have any dialogue when I talk to them. So, who was I supposed to meet in Riften? Anyone? While I'm here, do I got... I'm using the Enigma... Is it Enigma? Enigma voices for all the bad guys in the game? But for some reason, Potemma's voice is still vanilla. Her voice hasn't changed. I don't know. I probably installed the mod wrong. I still need to go on the Nexus and find out if there's a fix for her voice. Who's the lady that has the beacon? Meridian, something. She's got a cool redone voice. Harkon, he has a cool redone voice. Here comes a traveler. Let's deal with this guy. Let me watch that again. How'd he die so quick? Yeah, my Velia's broken. She has a corrupted save, so she's like super, 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 super strong. She just taps anyone with any weapon and they die instantly. So I'm curious what.
Gosh, that's even better.
How much damage she's producing?
Huh?
Up. Oh, they saw me.
Until next time.
With my flame Atronach, so they showed up to see what. What am I doing? Why am I bringing that stuff into the game?
Couldn't you please teach me to summon something?
Excuse me, Sarah.
It doesn't need to be.
Have you seen my pa? Well, he was training at the market stalls, and then he was gone, and I can't find him.
What I may end up doing is uninstall Velia, and then clean my save file, then reinstall her, and just do all the shortcuts to get past, you know, get caught up to where I'm at now with her, as far as adventures go. That should fix her. She must have had a disease. She must have been diseased or something. In her active effects. And then I yanked out that disease mod. So the game doesn't know what her default values are anymore. Or what her starting values were. Because I'm always careful. When I remove a mod, I'm always looking to see, is this going to mess me up? I look at my spell list, I look at my active effects to see what I need to remove or clear out or cure diseases first on myself, but I forget to look at the NPCs in my game, if they have diseases.
Hello, friend. You've done well.
Because both Lucien and Velia can one just tap somebody with a spoon, and the person keels over and dies. So it's like a multiplier of some kind is way up there. You know, they're doing 100 times damage instead of 1 times damage. Something like that.
What makes this smell?
You've done well.
Oh, he looked familiar. I thought that was the guy from, interesting NPCs.
Take a look.
Oh, Cortana thought I was doing something in the game. She's listening to what I'm doing in the game. Every once in a while, an NPC will say something.
Until our next meeting, honored
and
friend.
Cortana hears the speakers and she's like, huh? What? I'm out of my near beer. I've been drinking near beer.